Hare Krishna. It's 4 AM here at the Ramachari Ashram. And it's time to wake up and chant Hare Krishna. So the alarm is going off and it's time to take a shower. Hare Bol. Hare Krishna. Well, I took a shower here, brushed my teeth. And now it's time to do Narayan Kavacha. Hare Bol. It is 4:12 now. Hare Krishna. Matsyanka. Hare Krishna. So now we must first pay obeisances to spiritual master M. Sri Gaunitai. We should do this before we start, so. Hare Mercy. Hare Krishna.
नमो विष्णु पराय कृष्ण प्रस्थाय भूतले श्रीमती गौरहरिदास संतन सिद्धार्थ नाम में राम श्री प्रभु पर वे गौरवान विचार में निर्शेष शून्यवाद इंद्र जगते गांधी नमो विष्णु पराय कृष्ण प्रस्थाय भूतले श्रीमती भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी की नाम में राम श्री प्रभु पर वे गौरवान विचार में निर्शेष शून्यवाद इंद्र जगते गांधी जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री द्वैतवदा शिव सारे गौर भक्त वृद्ध हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे राम 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 हरे
सो दैट्स द गुरु प्रणाम नाउ टाइम टू स्टार्ट द नारायण कवाच हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण वेल इट्स लाइक एन आचमन आर डन एंड इट इज अबाउट 4:28 And so, about 4:20. Markandeya Prabhu. And Dityadhara is still sleeping. They will be woken up at about 6:30. Hare Krishna. So it's 4:30 AM, it's time to chant Hare Krishna. Vipo.
Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna, it's about 5:40 now and stop for a little walk. I'm gonna go get some flowers for the deities Gaunitai. And the devotees are still chanting, you can probably hear in the background. And as you can see, the sky is still kind of dark. The sunlight is creeping in. Street lights are still on. So, Hare Bol! Time to get some flowers for Gaunitai. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, we'll check out how they build houses in India. I know it's kind of dark and stuff, but look at that. They're building a brick house here. Don't have no power tools, they don't have no wheelbarrows. All they have is hammers, some bowls for carrying sand on their head, and just wood. And they have built this in about, I've been here about 2 months now. And from the ground up, they did all this in 2 months. And they barely work. They work about 5-6 hours a day. And they're still laying bricks, as you can see here. And all those are just bricks. And the workers are still sleeping in that house there. They live on site and they work on site. I get the job done faster. Hare Krishna, well, we're still on the morning walk. It's about 6 o'clock, 16 or something. And check out the view around here. There's Mukhateshwar Prabhu up there. He's chanting, and you can hear. We climbed one of those mountains over there at Morgan Temple. It was a pretty good adventure. The esoteric adventure always had its plan. Now chanting the holy name, talking about the Lord, serving the devotees, serving the Lord, my process of devotional service. Hearing and chanting is the most important. Hare Krishna, so this is the Bhava Saga for Golden Time. Morning Aarti starts at about 6:30. So we're gonna head back in a bit. And look at this nice flower for Golden Time. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Hare Krishna, well, check out Nandi. Lord Shiva's bull. He's just chilling. That's what bulls do. Chill out. They do some awesome work. Huh? Here in India, people use them on bullock carts, pulling water. And all kinds of good stuff. You know, no maintenance, feed them grass, no gas needed. Hare Krishna. Go Nidhati Jai. Hare Krishna. Well, I got some flowers and all this.